Cristina. And across the finish line with a time of 3:05.043.